bouncing hard like tropical rain, but that would be unusual in Ireland. It's normally just Irish regiments out in the Sudan in the late 1800s. And so a statue was erected to him here, but of course you'll get a great view of it from the bridge further down, folks, as we look back. They're back in the 60s and spoke to the people on a public address system. There's photographs of the quays here being absolutely packed and the bridge being packed. Here's JFK on the left. You see people have gone up to shake hands with JFK from its bowsprit there. The Stars and Stripes at the front. Yes, it's a visitor. You can go visit.